connected to the Frenchman.
Hey, Barney!
Oh, hello, Fred. What happened? Did you get caught in traffic? What's the matter, Fred?
Barney, you and I are through. Don't ever speak to me again. We are finished. I'm returning your lawnmower, your rake, your head shears, and your hose.
My power tools, too?
Yes, your power tools, too.
Gee, this is serious. You never returned my power tools before.
Aha! There it is. My cactus cooler. You didn't get to it yet, eh? And you won't either, because I'm going to drink it myself.
No, 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 Fred. No, no, no. Wait, Fred. Fred, wait.
Icebox Raider. It's empty. How do you like that?
Fred, may I ask one question?
Okay, but you better make it a good one, because it's the last time I'm talking to you. Go ahead, ask.
Okay, Fred. Why did you drink my car polish?
Car polish? Car polish? Car polish! I'm poisoned! Do something, Barney! Do something!
I'll get a chamois.
Don't just stand there! Do something!
Well, like what, Fred?
Like get a pump, call a doctor, get a mechanic. How should I know? But do something!
Fred, you all right? Hey, Betty, come out here quick.
I can't. I'm in the shower.
Well, turn it off. It's an emergency.
All right. Hold it, Trixie. Oh, it never fails. As soon as I get in the shower, that man wants something. What happened to Fred?
Well, I know it sounds stupid, but Fred hit himself on the head with a bottle. He knocked himself cold.
Oh, dear. I'd hate to tell that story to Wilma.
What do you mean, buddy?
Well, I mean, think how embarrassed Fred would feel if Wilma found out.
Well, maybe we can sneak him into his house and put him on his sofa and she'll think he's asleep.
Sneak him into the house? Well, that's like sneaking an elephant into a telephone booth.
Well, anyway, let's give it a try.
Easy, Barney. Easy. Oh, let's stop a minute while I catch my breath.
Let's lean him up against the door.
Okay. Oh, boy. He's a load to lug around. Fred!
Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're the modern Stone Age family. From the crown of bedrock, they're a page right out of history. Let's ride with the family down the street, through the courtesy of Fred's feet.